How are we going to win the battle against COVID-19? Well, a lot of people are counting on a vaccine to do that. A vaccine is a medicine that stops you from catching a certain disease. There are a few different ways to make one. Some vaccines are made using dead or weakened forms of the virus. Others are developed using toxins, proteins, or genetic materials from that virus. The idea is to find something that will trigger your immune system to attack the virus and stop it from making you sick. It usually takes years of research to create a vaccine. Then it takes years to test it, first on animals, then humans, to make sure it works and that it's safe. Then you have to wait even longer for the vaccine to get approved, manufactured, and distributed. We're talking between 8 and 15 years from start to finish. When it comes to finding a COVID-19 vaccine, scientists are trying to speed things up. They're saving time by allowing different stages of the process to overlap, and by experimenting with some new technologies. Do you have a question about the coronavirus? Send it to CBC Kids News at cbc.ca. For CBC Kids News, I'm Sarah Chaudhry.